Hallelujah. I must be about my Father's business. What of you? Are you about your Father's business? Your Heavenly Father's business? That is what Jesus Christ said. At the age of 12, he said, I must be about my Father's business. My brother, we must be about our Father's business. Our Heavenly Father's business is the ultimate business in the universe. Our Father's business is the number one business in the whole universe. Jesus said, I must be. That whenever you see the Bible says, ye must, that word must. He said, marvel not that I said to you, you must be born again, is a number one priority, is the ultimate, is the totality of your entire being. I must be about my Father's business. He said it in the book. At age 12, when he entered into the temple and they were looking for him, Jesus said, I must be about my Father's business. Luke chapter 2 and verses 49. And he said to them, that is to the parents, to the father and to the mother, why is it that you sought me? Didn't you not know that I must be about my Father's business? Brother, you have no other business to be about. You must be about God's business. And that's why Jesus said in the book of Matthew chapter 6 and verse 33, seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and every other thing shall be added unto you. Even in the book of John chapter 9 and verse 4, Jesus Christ said, I must be about my Father's work. John chapter 9 and verse 4, I must walk the works of him who sent me while it is day. The night is coming when no one can walk. I must walk the walk of him who sent me while it is day. I must walk his walk. I must underline that word in your Bible. I must. What must you do for the kingdom of God? What must you do for the kingdom of God? What must you do? What you must do is there for you and me. First and foremost, you must be born again. You must be born again. And secondly, you must be about the Father's business. That is the ultimate about the totality of mankind. According to the book of Ecclesiastes, he said, let us see to the conclusion of the matter. Let us see to the conclusion of the matter. The conclusion, to fear God and to do his work. That's all. I must, brother, you must be about the business of God. You must be about the Father's business. The grace to be about it is available. And I pray that as you open to the word of God from this day henceforth, grace you will contact. Grace will be imparted upon you. As you listen to men of God, as you listen to men of God and read literatures of men of God, I see grace imparted upon you to be about our Father's business. We must do the work of God. No excuse why you must not do it. In a big scale, in a small scale, you must do it. The grace to be about the Father's business, receive it. And as you be about the Father's business, definitely God will be about your own business. God's business come first. Seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and every other thing shall be added unto you. God's business comes first. Join hands with people that are doing it. you yourself be involved. Be partners with them, and together, let us be about our Father's business. This is From Manger to Calvary 2021, the 13th day. I must be about my Father's business. What about you? The grace to be about that business, about the Father's business, today, receive it in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Go in this thy might and prosper in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen and amen. Shalom. See you again tomorrow in Jesus' name. Amen.